the 28th governor, the last governor. Like all the other governors and their families, my wife, my children and myself will take Hong Kong home in our hearts. You have been kind to us. You have made it us welcome. It has been the greatest honor and privilege of my life to share your home for 5 years and to have some responsibility for your future. Now, Hong Kong people are to run Hong Kong. That is the promise, and that is the unshakable destiny.